Well, what about you, Zabuza? You gonna let him do that?
Be quiet, you fool. Haku's dead. What does it matter?
What? You mean you can just stand there and watch him get treated like a dog? You and Haku were together for years. Doesn't that mean anything?
You don't understand the way of Shinobi. I merely used him just as Gato used me.
Huh?
Now it's over. His usefulness is at an end. The loss of his strength and skill, yes, that means something to me. But the boy, nothing.
If you mean that, you're an even bigger rat than I thought. Why, you... You ungrateful. After everything he did for you, Haku lived for you!
Is there someone who's precious to you?
You are the most important thing in the world to him!
For me, there is only one person who matters, and my purpose is to protect and serve him. And that purpose is what gives me my strength.
And he meant nothing to you? Nothing at all?
The way of Shinobi is very difficult for me.
While he was sacrificing everything for you, you never felt anything at all for him?
But I will do anything to see that his dream is fulfilled. Even become Shinobi if I must.
And if I become stronger, does that mean I'll become as cold-hearted as you are? He threw his life away. And for what? For you and your dream?
I want only to make his dream come true. That is my dream.
You never let him have a dream of his own, but he didn't care.
I was happy.
And you just toss him aside like he was nothing. A broken tool. Man, that's so wrong. So wrong!
You talk too much. Deeper than any blade. While he fought you, his heart was breaking in two. You see, Haku was always too soft and too kind. He felt pain and sorrow, and now, curse him, I feel them too. And something else. I feel content that this is the way it ends. Well, cat got your tongue. Are you so surprised to discover that I'm human? Even Shinobi are human. No matter how hard we try to escape that simple fact, we always fail. Well, at least I have failed.